I remember when I was younger and all the other girls started to get boobs and I didn't. And I was like really, really upset that I didn't get boobs. And I still haven't really got boobs, but I started to obsess about it. And I was like, God, I really need to get boobs. And I'd wear these padded bras and think that it was, you know, it was the normal thing to have these big boobs. And you see the pictures in the magazines and stuff. And I used to obsess about it, but I'm so glad now that I haven't got them. I've got really nice size boobs. And I was thinking like about getting a boob job and everything, but it's just about being comfortable in your own skin and working with what you've got. And I'm really, really happy with what I've got now. And it just takes a little bit of confidence in yourself to get to that point.